welcome back to my channel. I know I look kind of crazy now with these thick ass eyebrows on, but in this video, this will pretty much be like a vlog or whatever. Excuse that because something happened over there, but in this video, it's gonna be a vlog, so I'm gonna be doing multiple things. For one, I'm going to be showing y'all how I filled in my brows. I feel like I look crazy right now because these brows I wouldn't just wear like this and no makeup. These are like brows that I would wear if I were going to go do my makeup. So they're on, I wouldn't say, they are on the dramatic side. I was going to say they kind of are on the natural side, but they're not. This is not how I do my natural brows. If I were to just like wear a bare face, I would kind of, you know, switch some things up. But I just wanted to show y'all how I pretty much fill my brows in for my makeup, because I know in my tutorials I kind of already start the tutorial off with my brows already done. So I kind of just wanted to make a separate video showing y'all how I pretty much do my brows. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy how I did my eyebrows. I hope it was kind of helpful. It wasn't necessarily like a how-to video. It was pretty much just, I just wanted to show you how I feel in my eyebrows and, you know, give little tips here and there, whatever. But I'm gonna let y'all go ahead and get into this vlog and see everything. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Hey y'all, so I know I did say I was gonna take y'all along with me to go run those errands and stuff, but today just got super busy. So now I'm at home and I'm about to go ahead and clean up and do my brows. So I thought I should just go ahead and record that. So these are my brows right now. They're kind of cleaned up because I did kind of do them already about a week ago. But I'm gonna go ahead and get some of those brow hairs done and just show y'all how I do my brows. So let me put my hair back a little bit. So I don't have my hair in my face or whatever. So I'm just gonna take a spoolie and just brush through the hairs. Before I put any type of makeup on them, my brows are kind of already shaped. I just do them myself anyways. But let me see. I'm just gonna brush these brow hairs up and I'm gonna kind of get rid of these extra hairs and stuff before I put on any like concealer or anything. Hopefully it's not annoying me looking down at this mirror, but when it comes to my brows, I have to be very... Hey y'all, so my camera died, so I'm back. I'm picking up where I left off. I'm just getting those extra hairs that are under my brow. I'm gonna just go ahead and just shave those off with this spoolie. I'm gonna kind of clean up here. So I kind of clean that tail up, as you can see. When you're cleaning the top of your brow, you want to be careful where the arch is and not to shave down too much hair, because that is where your shape is, and if you shave down too much of the hair, you're not gonna have an arch. It's just gonna be like a straight brow. But yeah, just gonna clean my brows up. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, but when it comes to my brows, I have to be focused or I'm gonna mess them up. And whatever hairs that I wasn't able to get with my razor, I'm just gonna go ahead and pluck them with this tweezer. All right, so I think I'm just gonna kind of leave them at that. And now I'm just gonna clean up this other one off camera because it does take a long time, I feel like, and I'm not really talking. I have to be really focused when I clean these up. So once I clean this one up, I'll come back on camera and let y'all see what my brows are looking like. Y'all, so I'm back. So all I did was like the same, for this brow, I did the same thing. I just took this tweezer and I used my spoolie to brush the hair. So this is pretty much what my brows are looking like after I did that. But they're still not perfect to me. So what I'm gonna do right now, I feel like my brow hairs are still kind of long. So what I'm gonna do is kind of just cut them down a little bit. Let me see. I'm trying to like think where I want to start. So I'm just going to do this brow, and I have these like eyebrow scissors, and I'm just using my spoolie. I'm going to brush the hairs to the top, and then I'm going to hold this spoolie still, and then like see this hair right here. I'm just going to cut those hairs, and I'm going to cut them straight across just so they're even. Because whatever hairs are sticking up, that just means they're too long. So I'm going to go ahead and cut them. Especially for the front of my brows, I like it to be very precise and crisp. And I like those hairs to be short. So right here. And I'm going to just do that throughout the brow. Just cut those hairs down because I don't like my eyebrow hairs to be long. And I feel like the brow just looks way much neater. When the hairs are shorter. Let me see. Sorry I'm not like talking, I'm looking in this camera. I hope that's not annoying, but like when I'm doing my eyebrows, I have to be precise. So this is pretty much what they look like now. As you can see, what is that? That was like some type of eyebrow stuff, but as you can see, the brow hairs are a little shorter. And what I'm gonna do is brush these brow hairs downwards and then cut again. So yeah, my brow hairs are pretty long, so I'm just gonna kinda cut them down. Hopefully you guys can kinda see what I'm doing or get the point or whatever. But either way, this kinda isn't like a how-to, I guess. This is just like, I'm just showing y'all what I do to my eyebrows. So I think that's enough, cause, so that's pretty much what that looks like. So I'm gonna just go ahead and do the same thing to my other brow. Cause I do see over here the hairs are kind of longer in the front. I really more so just care about the front of the brow like looking crisp. The rest of the brow I kind of don't care too much about, but I'm gonna trim it anyways. I'm gonna go ahead and brush these hairs down. I hope this is like not annoying. I'm sorry I'm so silent, but like I said, when I do my brows, I have to be focused because it's so easy to mess your eyebrows up. And you know, eyebrows really make or break you. So yeah, I think that's all I'm gonna do for that brow. Okay, so these are pretty much what my eyebrows look like after I kind of just, you know, groom them or whatever. So yeah. So now I'm gonna go ahead and fill my brows in. Every time I fill my brows in, whether I'm wearing makeup or not, I put some type of primer on them. I'm just gonna take this e.l.f. Luminous Putty Primer and I'm gonna put this over my eyebrows. So I'm put it over this one. I'm gonna put it on my next one. I just feel like it just helps with the product. And when I fill in my brows, I use a pencil and I also use a pomade. And I kind of slick the hairs up. Like when I do my eyebrows, I like my hairs to be pointed up or whatever. So I'm gonna just prime around those areas. So yeah. And I am gonna take, let me see. I'm gonna brush them up a little bit more with this spoolie anyways. Okay. So I'm gonna take this Milani eyebrow pencil. You can use whatever eyebrow pencil, it really doesn't matter. I just picked this up real quick at the drugstore because I did not have an eyebrow pencil on hand. And I am gonna be looking at my mirror because I have to be precise with this one. So hopefully you guys can, I hope you guys can like follow along or see or whatever. But anyways, again, this kind of is not really so much of a how-to, it's just me showing you how I do my eyebrows. So what I'm gonna do, it's actually kind of hard holding that. Let me see if I can angle it. So what I'm gonna do is just go ahead and outline, like trace the underline of my brow with this pencil.
And I'm gonna do it very, very lightly. You wanna be really light-handed when you do this part as well. All right, see? So I kinda, and I always elongate like that tail part because I just like my tail to be kinda long. Okay, I did too much right here. But I'm gonna kinda leave that front part alone. I'm gonna just brush that product up. So that's what my brow is already looking like after just kinda outlining it. And now I'm gonna go ahead and do the top of my brow. Sometimes I do the top, sometimes I don't, but in this case, I'm gonna go ahead and do my top. So I'm just gonna do the same thing and trace the natural eye line. I mean, y'all, I cannot talk and do brows at the same time, but I just trace the natural outline of my brow. And with this pencil, you do have to be very light-handed because it is really pigmented and it can get really crazy real quick. All right, so that's all I'm gonna do for that eyebrow. I just kind of outlined it, and then I'm gonna take, you can honestly fill it in with this. I don't like to. I like to fill my brows in with a pomade. So what I'm gonna do is take the Anastasia Beverly Hills pomade, and I'm gonna take the brush that goes along with it. I'm using the shade Dark Brown, and I'm just gonna go ahead and fill my brows in really quick with this. And you wanna be very light-handed with this pomade as well, because you do not want your brows to be very thick. Well, you don't want them to look very dark or thick, and this can, pomade, you know, it can get real crazy real quick too. And I always, when I'm filling my brows in, I always start like with this part because it's the lightest and it's where like my hairs are really sparse. So I start with that part first because I want it to be the darkest. And I haven't dipped into any more product. Whatever product is left on this brush, I'm just using it to fill in the rest of my brows. And you want to be really careful when you go to the front. All right, now what I'm gonna do is take that spoolie that I use, and I'm gonna kind of brush through, because as you can see, I feel like my it is really light, but I want to kind of brush that product through to make it a little lighter, because I feel like it's kind of a little too dark in my front. And now I'm gonna go ahead and I could really leave my brow like this, but I kind of want to clean it up. So I'm going to use a concealer, and I don't know where my, I have a certain brush, a specific brush that I like to use for my brows, and I am not seeing it right now. Oh no. Okay, where's my brow brush? Oh, I think I found it. Oh no. Well, I can use this one, but I really don't like this brush. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to use this because I don't know, and I don't want to stop the video to find it. So I'm gonna just use this Morphe brush, and this is like from their Y series. I don't think they sell these anymore, so it's no point in me even telling y'all what brush it is. But I'm gonna use this Morphe brush. I recommend using a flat top brush like this, like one of these, to get your brows, because it's gonna really be precise or whatever. So I'm just gonna put some concealer on this brush. I really don't like this brush because I think it's a little too thick, and it like goes inward rather than sprout outward like my brow brush that I use. It's really thin, and like it's really thin. Oh wait, is this it? Oh, I found it, y'all. So I got this one from BH Cosmetics. I'm putting this shit away because I'm not using that, but I got this one from BH Cosmetics, and as you can see, it's so thin and precise. Like, I love this for my brows. I got it from BH Cosmetics, and this was like a long time ago. I'm pretty sure they still have it. It came in like a brush set, and the brushes just look whatever like this. It's in like a brush set. I love this brush. I've been using it for years. It was like one of the first brush sets that I ever bought. Like when I first started doing makeup, I bought from BH Cosmetics, because you know they're like super affordable and stuff. So yeah. All right, so all I did was just carve out my brow. And if you, when you're doing your brows, if you like mess up or anything, this is the time to fix everything with that concealer. So I just kind of, wherever I felt like it was too thick or something, or wherever I wanted it to be a little neat, I just use this. And I'm gonna do, I don't really go on the top of my brow, but I do like the tail part to make it look a little crisper. This or sharper, I guess. And then I'll take my eyebrow and go like this. I always do that, and then boom, look at that. Yes. So let me get that concealer away, and I don't use no brush, I just use my hand. I kind of just wipe it away. So yeah, that's pretty much all I do for my brows. Yeah, so that's my brow. And I'm gonna do the other one off camera, since y'all already know the process and what I do, and then I'll be right back. Hey y'all, so I finished my brows. This is the outcome. This is what my brows end up looking like once I fill them in. Let me get a little closer so you guys can pretty much see. So yeah, that's how I fill in my brows. I just use these two products and some concealer to kind of clean them up. So yeah, that's just pretty much all I do to achieve this look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Think you're taking this far, my